and welcome again. This is just another fall. Oh my god, I haven't fallen yet. No, not really. This is another one. Because still figuring out the baby race. I don't even matter. It doesn't matter for me anymore. Because I'm stuck there. I don't really care. All I do is just stay in the course. Just wow. And it does all that stuff to me in this world and level. Oh, great. I knew would you like that. But anyways, I knew it's Playfirst again.
Schedule a pampered puppy party next door to my daughter's baby shower.
Relax, Mr. Big. It'll be perfect.
If it's not, consider it canceled, Quinn. I'll schedule one with the Baby Craze Superstore instead.
Get
down, Snookums.
Hey, bye, Vicky. I'll pick you up at 3 for the diaper changing class.
Okay, Tony, I'll be here. Stop that, Snookums. Go lay down.
Baby sweater I've ever seen.
Thanks, Flo. Just a few more rows to do before the shower.
Vicky will love this gourmet puree machine. Fresh baby food in a flash.
I don't think she registered for that, Cookie.
Now let's puree the fries.
Cookie, wait. Not the yarn.
It's already too late. And it never stops.
Dadnabbit! Turn that thing off!
I love that old jukebox. It used to be Grandma's. I'll take Vicky's gift to the shower later. That old mop has got me out of lots of jams. Lots of jams. That can't be the right time. I bet I can eat the entire pie right now. But I better not. I don't see an off switch. Our friend Wilson invented this machine. Guess he forgot an off switch. Where's the off switch, Cookie?
I don't see one.
Rosie, help! Sorry, I'm scared of that machine.
Why don't you just unplug the thing, Fluffy?
It's not a bad idea. Not to brag, but I make the best toppings in town. That's where Cookie keeps his top secret hash browns. Where's the off switch, Cookie?
I don't see one.
I'll just take his gift to the shower later.
Turn that thing off before it purees the entire sweater!
Okay, this isn't rocket science.
Ah, that's cool.
Turn that thing off.
but it's still stuck in the machine.
Rosie, have you seen any scissors around here?
No,
it's not.
I've been too busy admiring these gorgeous pancakes. Do you have any scissors, Simon?
Nope, but I'd say you're on the right track.
Cookie, can you grab a knife to cut that yarn?
No way. My kitchen knives are off limit.
Grandma, will the sweater be okay if we cut that yarn?
It should be. Just be careful.
Do you have any scissors, Simon?
Nope, but I'd say you're on the right track.
We just need to cut the yarn now.
Nope.
Should be easy enough. I can't pull the sweater out. We'll have to cut it for you.
Go ahead and cut that yarn, Flo.
Go ahead and use those scissors, Flo.
I think everyone's waiting for you to cut that yarn with those scissors, Flo.
And when you drag it, sir.
Brilliant.
Why?
I should use those to cut the yarn. I can't pull the sweater out. We'll have to cut it for you.
She's in the house.
There we go. Aw, oh, thanks, dear. I better call Quinn and see how it's going.
I can't pull the sweater out.
This could open a whole new business for me, Flo.
I couldn't believe the way he does it.
And the desserts are absolutely...
Nom, nom.
Ugh, disgusting! This tastes like beef jerky!
That's right.
Uh-huh. There are my gourmet dog treats.
It sure does taste like beef
Walter,
jerky.
Walter, get that dog out of here!
Don't you know that dog's... Jax, no! Oh, my God.
I need tablecloths and balloons and favors and
Yes, I got all your
Hang on, let me write this down.
But still. Oh, hold on, all right. The beep beep.
Okay then. Time to head out and save this baby shower.
Oh my God.
Whoa! Vicky's missing. I went to pick her up and she wasn't there. She left me a message, but it's all broken up. She sounded upset.
Okay, don't worry. She must be around town somewhere.
I'll keep an eye as I'm walking.
I'll keep an eye out as I'm walking.
Oh, thanks, Flo. I'll keep driving around. We gotta find her.
Have you forgotten where the front door is? Get going.
I don't want to get near that again. It seems dangerous. How do I get roped into these things? I'd better head out. Are you going to the baby shower, Rosie?
I hope so.
I have to finish writing the soap opera script first. I hear you're starring in Rosie's soap opera, Simon.
It's gonna be a hit. I look incredibly handsome on camera.
What are you standing around for? You better head out.
Not to brag, but I make the best coffee in town.
Have you forgotten?
I saw an opportunity to jump into the red-hot field of corrective optics, so I took it.
So many frames to choose from.
These look like my glasses, but they're not my prescription.
They sure are huge. Good luck wearing them, though. Simon's always sweet.
Oh, great. Not again. What are you even causing this? Aw, please. Oh, more of that button. No, more of that.
Dang, you should do commercials for sunglasses. Sure are huge. Good luck wearing them, though. So you work here, Bernie? What happened to your newsstand?
I saw an opportunity to jump into the red-hot field of corrective optics, so I took it.
It says this shows the exact anatomy of the human eyeball, both informative and a little gross. It says this sure are huge. Good luck wearing so many frames to choose from. I'm pretty sure I'm all done here. I should set up a burger stand to feed all these stuffy motorists. I think it's killing. This traffic isn't going anywhere until Trip and Tipper get their car towed. For once, though, it's not my problem. It might even buy us some time. Did you get your celebrity photo yet?
She's gotta come out of there sometime.
You really might want to get your car out of the way.
We really
of that starlet.
Starlet.
I give up. I'll let someone else solve this problem for once. I should set up a burger stand and feed all these stuffy motorists. I can make a killing. This traffic isn't going anywhere until Trip and Tipper get their car done. For once, though, it's not my problem. It might even buy us some time.
I still have some things to find on my Vicky's registry list.
I still have some things to find on Vicky's registry list. What am I doing? I don't need to ride the subway anymore. I love that old timey payphone.
How are we supposed to go back home? Okay.
Nah, I should get a token from the machine. Nah. Checkout counter in these stores when you need them. An open bin of bouncy balls, strategically placed to tempt kids in the checkout line. There are some bunnies in there, but I don't see the fuzzy bunny friend that Vicky wants. Clocks. No bells or lights or whistles. Just clocks. Those diaper pails look capable of containing some really toxic waste. Those high chairs are nicer than the ones I have in the diner. I should upgrade when I get enough money. What in the world are all those trays for? Looks like a dentist chair. Everything left on Vicky's registry list should be up on 413. Stylish buggy. Too bad a turbo stroller isn't available down here. There's nothing. Too bad this baby cry analyzer is damaged.
To be honest, just like that the entire time it flows. You walk around. I knew what she's like. Ah, oh, don't cry now. Don't cry. I mean it. Goodbye. Come on. Don't give me another 2 stars. Once and for all.
Serving up cartoon food, so I just don't have the time to sit down. Busiest street in all of Dinertown.
Some call it Florida Street, but they're not in the know.
No, no,
It's gonna be a big day. Everything ready to go?
Check this out, Flo. I've programmed the coffee maker to brew every 20 minutes.
Thanks for your help, Grandma. There's gonna be a million people here with all the wedding guests in town.
Aye, 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 you got it set to every 20 seconds.
Dadnabbit.
All right, we better clean this up before more customers arrive. That can't be the right time.
Why not?
Oh, my trusty mop.
I got your mop. I'm gonna save for later.
What a mess. We'd better take care of that spill. Ah, I love a cup of coffee in the morning. What a mess. I should get this cleaned up. What a mess. What a mess. What a mess. I love that old jukebox. That can't be the right time. I bet I could eat an entire pie right now, but I better not.
Let's go. Oh, we can't.
Keep me out of this flow. I told your grandmother to keep her hands off the coffee maker.
Sorry about the spill. I clean it up myself, but I'm trying to reprogram this. Sorry about the spill, honey. I clean it up myself, but I'm trying to reprogram this thing.
My grandma sure made a mess trying to program that coffee maker.
Well, that's what old age can do to you sometimes.
I just wanted to apologize for the mess.
No problem.
What a mess. Let's move the mop over to the spill and use it there. There's nothing in the safe. I should really go clean up that spill.
I should go clean
up that spill. Hello there, Penny.
Hello there, Plum.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
You look pretty today.
You look pretty today.
Why, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Got a cracker.
You look
got a cracker.
Why, thank
you. Yep.
Hello.
Got a cracker.
You
got a cracker.
Got a cracker?
Hey, yeah, that's impolite.
May I have a cracker, please?
Oh, I wish I had one for you, but not today. Nice looking fish. They're more trouble than they're worth, though. Good boy, Sam. I've already got one of the dog treats. How much are those dog collars?
Well, the cute Cetonia ones are $40. The diamond ones, $100.
Are you kidding me? And people actually buy them?
Oh, yeah. Miss Big bought 7 different ones for Snookums. One for each day of the week.
That's a fancy doghouse.
That's a top-of-the-line, heated, insulated, cedar-lined dog home.
Quinn and I are really gonna be in the doghouse if Miss Big's wedding gets ruined.
Well, it might be a little tight in there, but I'll give you a great deal on it if you're interested.
Let's hope it doesn't come down to that. So, those are wedding favors for the guests?
Yeah. Miss Big invited the entire Pet Lovers Club.
Yes.
She wanted everyone to have a special gift.
I can't wait to see what's in mine. So you really think Colin is behind all this?
I heard he proposed to Miss Big when they were still dating, but she said no. Maybe he never got over it.
Hi again, Aunt Ethel. You haven't seen any lost wedding rings, have you?
No, sorry, dear. I could make up some nice beaded rings.
No, no, that's okay. I'm sure I'll find them.
Oh god. That's absolutely coming there for a reason. Haha! I knew it. Sparkling water. We have that. Looks like a rat's just mad. He's... He has a buck teeth, though. Because rats have that. Great. On June 6th, the same day. Oh my goodness. How was this? Oh my god. Well, there you go. This is just Dynash Studios. Goodness. Knew it. Oh. try again. Okay. After we try it again, and again, and again, and again, and again, never stops rolling over. Oh my god. What the heck? That's how it goes. Looks like Anna still wants to do this. My handstand. Oh my god. Yes, this means it's just a special. That's just a special level. Instead of spending money, I would go to new levels. Instead, we can all star special blue ones. They're everything. They're all stars of everything. Goodness. Okay. can't believe they were there to begin with. No way. Huh. Everything. Oh my god. What's there? Doggy Dash, Rocky and Lenny the entire time? It's always them. Are you kidding me? It's not always them. It's just the other pets too. And go on. Oh my goodness. Best friend. It doesn't matter about it. my kitchen? To the title screen, the music. Is that it, everyone? Not really. I knew it. Yep, rock. Phew! That's so close. What close? Come on. One of the enemies have 5 turns. One of the orgies have 5 turns. Yeah, this guy. Let's go, please. Adios, amigos! Error. What the? And that salamander thing again. Because it's using that blue chance. Remember what I was doing? I was so trying. Scuddy Dragon. Thank you. kidding me? Seriously, this metal dragon must be really hungry. Yes, no matter how much he eats the whole entire time. To be honest, I have gotten him in our team numerous times. Whenever I feel like changing it, it'll be that guy again and over and over again. Yes, we finally had him! This is why I want this guy. Thanks to my stamina, duh. way. Ay-ay-ay. This is what this one, Flo. This is going, Flo. I like how you do it. fucking knew it. To win nothing, something. Whoever gets the first strike wins. Continue what? What am I gonna continue for? Oh, why is it Go Yoshi? Style DS. No, this is a save state. An auto save state. I turn it on. So I can restart it anytime I want. Okay, while I'm updating the computer, let me do a little bit of these games. I'm going to check back on it later. There you go. Oh, poor little Brayton. Every single time, I feel bad for her. Well, I'm not going to laugh at her as much. Not at all, not this week. Nope. Or even next week, or the following. Yo, what? I know, it's Fox 2. I'm glad you put it out. I don't know how long this update's gonna be on my computer. There's just one bottle left. Here we go. One bottle left. Poor Brayson. Oh, wow. Every time, bro. Every time. But I like... It doesn't matter! Yeah, I'm gonna go check back on the computer to jump this update. After you restart you. We restart you. Oh. Yeah. I didn't know it wants updates today. Because, well... But it's gonna be a different build with a different same version of Windows. Yes! Goodbye, Crow. Alright, update. Is it finished? Wait for you? Okay. Well, I'm not gonna tell how long is it, because... I'm not gonna ask that question. I'll let Windows finish it. No matter how long it takes. Oh! Give me that! Sorry, Playfirst! Sorry, sweetie! They're trying to find a replacement that looks like your old branch. And twig. It's actually twig, whatever you call it. But I'm not gonna make fun of it. Still. Never long subtile, never.
Blazing fell down and broke her branch.
She accidentally broke it. I don't know what Windows doing right now, but it looks like I'm checking it back and I see the loading dots, something like that. Yeah, I don't know what you're doing now. Maybe you're still updating after we start. It will not format everything on my computer. I don't want it to do that. Even applications I still want to use. Wow, Jazz can't be there. More gonna get you! One by one, please! Okay, then that should be... Okay, then that should be good. I knew it. You would go over there today. Oh! These two got whacked. By one of my treats. I know. Okay, looks like my computer is done updating. It wasn't really that long. Maybe 10 to 20 minutes, I would say. Oh, maybe... Okay. You can tell how many minutes you could just update, because you don't know how many minutes it would take for you to update and start. Wow. Garfield!
Why did you kick Odie? It was just for fun, John. Really? Look what you've done to my poor little Odie. Garfield, you are in big trouble. I didn't mean to, John. It was just for fun.
What the heck do you mean? Why, every time I win in the level, you kick the precious little doggy out. Isn't it just for fun?
Yeah, I think it's for fun. Okay.
Leave me out for a bit. Hey! Now give me that lasagna right now! My precious one! I guess let's do the same thing yesterday too. Oh no, forget the street so many times. This is finished early on this game. Come on! Do not create another ring, you just do it. You're like a leaping little veggie ball. Veggie tails. No, not veggie tails. No, I just said, no, that's incorrect. That's really not veggie tails. Really? I want it vertical. It'd be easier. But you know what? Whatever, it can also do this. Boy, because crunch time can probably do it horizontal and vertical. With the special treats. Not so fast, little vegetable. And he has tears in his eyes while he's cutting onions. I mean, Garfield. Just for another recipe for himself, just to make one. Yes! Get rid of it all! Please! I know a little break from the tree when it gets a new branch. I watched it episode a bunch of times every day nowadays. This year. I don't know what happened. Get him! Why does it sometimes doesn't even get rid of him completely? I'll go to level 21. This will never be like this. No! Let me get rid of you. No? No, you wouldn't care. Oh, wow.
What are you doing?
Okay, here we go again. Why? Wow. And that's how Garfield can deal with dogs these days. Even Odie. Why kick him? Why? Why do you do this? Why do you do this to your beloved dog? I won't forget this. Don't press X. I know you want me to get it again or something. Oh, I'm gonna give me 1 second. I'll be right back. I just need to set something up before I have a new flow. And I know it won't show the cutscenes anymore in the Playfirst intro yesterday. Because Flash has been retired. Basically. Looks like somebody found the one. Looks like somebody got it back. Here's a host skills just for downloading the other Flash, which includes Flash games to win, then you can get it back if it. Oh no, thanks. I'd rather just not get it back until further notice. I'm not gonna get it back until further notice, or not at all this time. Don't know when to leave things alone.
Wait, Flo, wait. Wait for it. Let me do the experiment first in this game. I love experiments. Fun to watch. Ugh. There you go. There's no reward ad. The only thing should be reward is that when I... You see what I mean. I receive an ad by watching... But I receive some candy by watching an ad. Come on.
Okay, but life's actually just... You know what, Flo? Wait. I know no cutscenes anymore. I know no more cutscenes anymore because they were like Flash animation related to this. Not anymore, and it goes away.
Yes. You see the icon? That's just no flash required, and it kind of scared me for this. Not that fear. I did something ridiculous to the application. Do not show. Actually, and I thought fear. I did something to it. Like it hates cutscenes now. No, they require flash, so it's not here anymore. And I get it. I told you, Flo can wait for a couple of minutes again every day. I know no more. You know what I mean? No more cutscenes. No more this. No more that. For flash-related thing, gone for the entire year. Well, somebody got it back. I'm not doing it now. Not doing it now. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna let it go and go on with something new. Can't go to the same progress again, right now. Okay. Oh, can I make fun of Minfy? No. Oh my gosh. Alright, Minfy, prepare!
Yoshi, what did I tell you? I'm not prepared for this, sir. You are a little donkey dinosaur.
Oh, alright, that's it! No, Yoshi, stop, please! Yoshi! Now take that, little Minfy! That was mean. Too bad I'm not gonna leave this in there for a while.
I don't know what you're doing.
In this way, you're gonna have to regret it.
No, Yoshi, no. No.
What? In your face, maybe that was mean.
Wait, Flo. Come on. Stay away from the crabs this time. I know they're like pesky little guys with attitude.
Do you have any?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna talk to this now.
Ugh, a carrot! A perfect snack for the people.
Okay, afternoon snack.
Ah, Minfy, here we go again.
What do you mean, He saved the day, you know. You have to save Baby Mario, too.
Why, any of you hate the job?
No, you shouldn't hate it.
Ah, here
you go, mean. Oh, boy.
Ah, Minfy's just still there. Why, I got rid of him.
No, you can't. You're gonna leave Minfy alone, and that's final, Yoshi.
Doesn't matter.
Gently. Gently, Yoshi.
All right, jeez. I love Minfy so much. I like him so much. We can have our best friend party with him, don't you? I can't take the hell anymore.
No, Yoshi, no.
There you go, Minfy, that was mean.
I can't believe this dog wants all that. Yoshi, can you stop making fun of Minfy something like that?
Absolutely.
Yes. He can't stop.
Man, Minfy. Every single time. Why? Yeah.
Get used to it, Yoshi.
There you go.
Get used to it, Yoshi. It's just him.
There you go. There you go.
That was mean. Meanie, Yoshi, meanie. That was so mean, Yoshi. That was so mean. Meanie, Yoshi, meanie. Meanie.
Well, I'll take that, Minfy. That was mean.
Yoshi, stop. You know how long it's gonna take me? Yoshi, stop. Yoshi. Oh, my God. Yoshi, look. He's sad.
Minfy, look at you! Can't believe the look on your face is just so funny!
No, it ain't! Stop, Yoshi! Minfy, I'll save you! Oh, stop wasting too much time!
Bye-bye, Minfy!
Oh, I'm gonna... No worries, I'll revive him for this.
You're back, Minfy! How?
You're back! Really sorry, doggy.
How? With Glammy Logic?
Glammy Logic's kind of... nowadays. It says just immediately get back... him logic.
What? That doesn't make sense.
There's Minfy. Oh my goodness. I know for some reason Brayson just screams.
I don't like it.
It's a she, you know. Everyone knows that in Pokemon anime. Before dogs can't drink coffee. I'm not sure it's allowed. Oh wow, it's just a mop. Oh boy.
There's one dog breed that looks like a mop. I already know the name. Really? Really? Where the heck? There's my purse. Why do you always have to say that? Okay. Ugh. No offense. Gosh. Really? Check it out. Right, I'm taking a breather right now. You're gonna wait a little more seconds, a couple of minutes. Oh no. No! No! I can't believe how it's just fine. Oh, spaghetti. Ah, oh, ravioli. Ah! Come back here! Why do you skip everything? Fine. At least. That's it. That's it, Flo. That's it. Wow. Okay, that's enough. That was quick. That's a pretty long one to do. Okay, going now. See you later, alligator. I understand. Next time, more warm-ups for you. Ooh, why? To the bus. Oh my gosh. I can't get to a spot for it. Just say nothing about it. Really? Now you're facing this way. I'll never do that. Oh wow. How long would I? 3 hours or so? No offense, not that bike. It's state of the art. Okay, you said do it. I am this. Do not just try it over and over again. Big Yoshi, why you ever be mean? Why you ever call Big Mimpy? He's a good dog, you know? Just like Pookie. Wow. Now I hate everything I've done. He's a dog, too. Who wouldn't believe how her voice sounds different from... Oh, different from Laughing Full Special Delivery. That's it, no more. Huh. Now we're done. Cookie. I wanna play Cookie Cat now. Oh wow, not this again. Flo? You know what? Original Playfirst games are my favorite. I like this and Laughing Full Flow too, it's one of my favorites. Finn! Oh, starts with a fin! Uh-oh. Just working so well. No wonder why it doesn't even whine about the end coding overload. Oh, it doesn't even whine about that, just frame rates are fine. You can try out anytime you want. Waiting for you to load. I know Elisa says... All breaks and sweetie, are you alright? No. Why do they do this to you? Why? Isn't that supposed to be ridiculous, something like that, once you broke the stick? Let's keep going. I know, sometimes on Wednesdays or Tuesdays. I don't know. It's just Cookie Cat. I bet I didn't really go back and check on it. Just for Star Permit in this. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm less scared at it now. I'm less scared at it now. Why do you think it's Flash related? Did you work on a problem with Flash? With Playfirst intro? I think you did. That's why it's showing up that every time. But except for maybe a last worlds. I don't know how to pronounce it though. That's infamous too. Looks like I remember playing the first Dino Dash games when it's on Tag Games TV. And that's probably my very first Dino Dash game I played. Back when I was young. Oh, wow. Because I played it on TV. It's memorable. Oh, you feel memorable. No wonder why they don't have this in Free Ride. That's disappointing. How come they forget about the first Dino Dash game when it's from 2004? Flo's model looks really cute. I mean, Flo looks really cute. Design looked really cute. Flo's design looked really cute. Very cute. Okay, now for this for still Playfirst games. I still like this too. Oh my gosh. The old ones are better, I would say. More better than the new one. Oh my gosh. I'm fine with... Okay. Oh, knew it. You wanted that too. Good job for adding it, Flo. Without messing up for a little bit. He took the cookie. Oh, really? I haven't seen your order cake in a while. Let's give it to you right now. I ate. No. Oh, fine. Actually, optional right now. Really? I'll keep going. What are we doing this again? Why are you a bear? Okay, now you complain from this. Except from the first. I don't know why. Are you okay, Blakeson? No, I don't know why I don't have Dino Dash for 2004. Not 2014 remake. That one's probably off in Play Store. Year ago. Why? Just to make room for the new Dino Dash games for... Yeah, I knew it. You go replace it? Do I say it's just... Okay. Why am I seeing this again? Are you alright, Miss Blakeson? Oh, no. Did I roll my mouse over again? Oh, didn't I roll that before? Wait, that must be... Hey, that must be like... VMware. It's like... I know their virtual machine and their computers. That. It's like... It is like virtual box, but better. Well, you know what? Let me stick with virtual box. It's company made. That way it can just run old operating systems without a support. Futures on it. And you can't even get rid of one single virus on this. Like Windows XP. And the antivirus wouldn't work. And the antivirus wouldn't work. Because it's out of support. Windows XP. Just 6 years ago. From 2014. April 8th. Yeah. No matter what, I miss it. Oh my gosh. I want one of them. I want some. I knew it, you were first. Right, darling? Sounds like it's just a better problem for this. What do you mean this is not Mario? Oh, come on. What kind of start did I get? Now stop, both of you. Mine. Come on, do it to me real quick. I know, it's just like... We've been out there for like a whole minute. Barry. Whole minute? That was really whole. Please. Let me start off with that. I'll do this forever. I get it. Oh, finally! That was quick. I thought you would do these puppy eyes forever. Well, honestly, I still like you. Oh, no worries. Starstruck. Oh, not now, Flo. Cooking. Oh, did it just made a glitch again? Really? Now, great. How am I supposed to move that one out? Why? Why did the game mess up itself again? Those food are stuck on the grill. I need to get them out. Not again, bro. Oh. Shouldn't forget about you. Orita. Or
anybody else who's on the fence, I should not forget about you.
What?
Is that what you just say?
It stuck. Makes customers impatient. You know what? I'll start something easy. I don't know what's because I use this one to make patties and mix glitch, something like that.
Oh, Brayson, you're broken sick. Well, next time, you get some. All of you. For some reason, next time, I know. It's the glitch. Don't blame me.
Oh, I don't have to do anything to think of this. They'll be like, yes, 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 I did it. I was the one who, like, made a mess on the toilet paper for this, for example. A trail. Please forgive me, owner. I didn't mean to. Not going to get mad at me for this. I don't know, or already do something like in a weird way just to forgive the owner. Or know that you're in trouble for dogs. But I mostly like to smile. Thanks. My catnip or no? Where to this game? Come on, not again. Aren't your lawn fair? Yeah, we're lucky critic wants to make fun of him again. You are so fun on that thing. Wow. Yeah. Knew you had to be up here at this point. Let me catch you. At this point, this shouldn't take too long, you know? Hey. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, this catnip is Jazz. I'm just gonna go ahead and pretend this catnip is not Jazz. I'm just gonna pretend. But still, the color of it is just how green Mr. McGreedy is. Oh, come on. Somebody's gonna have to dry you off with this wetness. Don't like it. Great man. Oh, Jennifer, just in time to see your face again. Just, you're a puppy with any wishes left for this. Oh, boy. No, Brayson, no. Oh, honey. Feel bad for you, sweetie. With sugar, with honey, just doesn't even... Yes, that's like you. Hold it on to me and I don't let go. Look! Let me start over the music. I made it to another hard level. No matter what, while I'm broadcasting with this, it's gonna take me like a while to finish this. It's long. Yeah, you are confused! Every Yoshi's gonna be confused. Be like, what is this doing here? Oh no. Jennifer! Leave while she plays! Jennifer, go! Why? You don't want her to watch the gameplay? She likes it. No, she don't. Yes, she does. We're not gonna do this all day, Yoshi. I thought there was a seagull coming out of here. For real, how come you're not this much close up here? Okay, then wait tomorrow for that. Feel bad for you, sweetie. Wait, the baby seems to know where he wants to go. Looks like he doesn't recommend going with Yoshi. What do you mean Wizmans and some kind of corruption? What does it mean? This doesn't make sense. Just... adjust that again. Can't even understand what it means. Corruption. Making a mess. Jump! It's an elephant. No, it ain't. It's a giraffe. No, it ain't. It ain't nothing. What do you see? Oh, wait. Let me just leave her alone for now. Okay. Totally just interrupted the scene. Yoshi's sorry. Then he took it. And then he took Baby Mario. Wow, what kind of... Okay. It's just a piece of tile. Like, a heart sprite in this game. No. Link to the past. Awful play, there's not much to do, isn't it? I'm in a dungeon in the castle, please! Help me! Pah! Zelda is definitely not okay. Did you just appear out of here now, crow? Bird? Not a crow. A seagull. No, still far away from here. hurdles shouldn't get too hard. Ah! It is easy, Zelda, which is more simple than... I just blocked this level before. That one might be less hard. No, I... Oh, really? How many prayers were even there? Hang on a second. Got it. For some reason, it's gonna do this. Oh no. Look at that. Oh, music, really? Why? I knew it. Easy Zelda. Okay. Oh. This should help it. Yes! No! Rita, don't make that face! Please. All because of one star? Or you almost can't catch anybody else. The kittens. Just one. Okay.
Another dog? Really?
Well, I gotta go move him a little bit. No. Yoshi, come on. Let go of him, please. Oh, yeah. Get out of here. Why'd you do that again? Don't worry, I'll be back eventually. You just have to wait. You are another dog. Oh, wow. He's back. You gotta run this way. Okay. Now you gotta get out of here again. That's not nice. Don't you love those dogs, Mimpy? Oh. Yeah, magical bursts. Turtles. Bosses. Everything. Everything in this. So it's just a door? Okay, that's it. No castle. I didn't expect for that to be a door just by doing that in one corruption.
Thank you. Woo!